press up. Again, maintaining that hip to floor position, pushing your chest away from your knees, away from the floor, and holding. Going for a good 10-second hold here, at least.